never been on a flight.
I'm sure you do.
Joy, what was the key to get you going in the second half?
I mean, I wasn't really looking for the shot. I was a little bit nervous coming out, but everyone was giving me the ball. They were saying shoot, so I finally started shooting in the second half, and they were going in.
Kind of what were you thinking at halftime? In fact, you only had a couple shots and didn't have any points.
Yeah, well, I didn't really worry about the points because it was a really close game. So I was like, as long as we're winning, it's fine. Like, I don't care. As long as we're playing good as a team. But then they started going in the second half. This is such a good team win for us. I mean, we had such a good week of practices. That's like what like made us play this way today. Everyone contributed in their own way. It's such a great feeling.
This is the game. You had to think you had a shot at it, because I know you played it twice, played it both times.
Yeah.
So you had to kind of feel like, you know, actually could win this game.
Yeah, I mean, I think we knew we were ready for it. We had a lot of confidence, and like we came in so ready, and we just took it to them, and we didn't look back, and I'm so happy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.